Hey!
We're all loaded up. This is going to be a fun weekend. 2 days with the Undertakers doing all the cool rock crawling trails. Buggy strapped down. Trailer all loaded up. RV's ready to go. It's about that time to go wheeling.
How's it feel?
Groovy.
You got my G-string?
Yeah, I do.
Oh,
that's awesome. That's pretty.
What's up, bolt to grind? Sorry, excuse me. Pardon me.
Yeah.
Yo.
Oh, so good.
When I first met the
chopper.
You were.
We're reviewing last night's decisions. Did you have any of that jungle juice?
I didn't have any of that.
Oh, luckily. That stuff was rough. Oh, man. Just a sip of that, you know you're in trouble.
Oh, man. I'm like, is it spicy? He's like, no.
It was like, sour and just all sorts of wrong.
Like spicy or tangy or it's just a lot of booze.
Jim's walking around out there with his lights already on his shit.
Rolling Steve over again, maybe. In the dirt.
Come on. Hey! Ready to sign!
Ask him what he thinks of that trail with Dave following him.
It's very slow.
I think we got passed by like 8 cars. Buggies. Sorry, Barry. Buggies. Right, John?
Yeah.
Two things are
last night and air shocks.
What's up? Break time. What happened?
Oh, like a prime target. No!
Dave is rusty as fuck. He's a dooner now. He forgot how to rock crawl.
You're talking right with the big boys.
Big boobs, little boobs.
There's some.
Oh, shit.
That's not my try. You over.
You want me to just winch from right there?
I'm stuck.
It does look fucking scary.
There's a lot of water down there.
And there's the water situation. Hey, as long as the winch line doesn't break, don't say that. Holy shit!
So at the end of day one, on the last waterfall climb, I was winching, just sucking it down. And the new winch, I put a new winch motor. It's a 6.5 horse motor. It melted the side post on the Optima battery, so the guys in the club said don't use the side post, and that's how my buggy was wired. So the side post is like way down in there, really, really hard to get to. So we're stuck on a waterfall. We're messing with the wiring. The fan wasn't working, so we jumpered the fan wire. We made this big mess. So we get John's rig at the top of the hill, take his battery out, take my battery out, put his in. Mine works. We're holding up the whole club. Get it out, drive back to camp, rewire my whole buggy so that I'm using the top posts. And the battery's good, so it's still working. Just don't use the side posts because they melt.
That's not my try. You over. You over.